I do not come with a tank, but with works of music. I feel as though I am living in a fairy tale. Me, an ordinary man, born in a room with two windows, one looking onto the church, the other onto the brewery. A quiet people, beautiful countryside, a castle on the hill, the village below, the mountain staring in surprise. I don't praise Hochwalde because it's my birthplace, but because it's here that I found peace. Moravia alone is enough to give me all necessary inspiration, so rich are its sources. I lived among the folk songs and dances from childhood. The fact that there are over 3,000 in Moravia fills me with pleasure. I am not so concerned with their value as collection pieces, but they are means of understanding life. A song cut off from the life of the people is a puzzle. But I am a Czech composer. Not just a Moravian one, as they pretend in Prague. For we are the heart of Europe, and one must be aware of one's heart.
Thank you. Dobrý večer. Dobrý večer. Dobrý večer.
No one can compose dramatic music who has not studied living speech. I wish this could be understood once and for all. You see, when someone speaks to me, I listen to the tonal modulation of their voice more than to what they are actually saying. From this, I can tell what they are like, what they feel, whether they are lying, agitated, or merely making conversation. I can feel, or rather hear, my hidden sorrow.
Na koho čekáš?
I have a vast collection of notebooks of these speech melodies. They are my window through which I look into the soul. You know, there are as many Mr. Brocheks among the Czechs as there are Oblomovs among the Russians. I want us to be disgusted by such people. We must not let them spoil things for us. I wanted to sing the majesty of these mountains, the soft, tepid rain, the frozen ice, the flowers in the meadows, the awesome darkness of the forest, the love call of songbirds, the shrieks of the animals of prey, the dreamy silence of noon, and the humming tremolo of a thousand insects. I captured that cunning little vixen for the forest and the sorrow of my old age.